Okay guys, osmo regulation over here, meaning how is water being controlled in your body. Okay, so there will always be two scenarios in your body. Either water is less or water is more. Regulating it, water at the right level seldom happens. So what happens when the level of water is low in your body? Katakan you orang tak minum air for 3 days. You guys didn't drink water for 3 days. The moment your body gets dehydrated, osmotic pressure increases. When osmotic pressure increases, this will be detected by your osmoreceptor. Osmoreceptor over here is located in your hypothalamus. Okay? Osmoreceptor detects this problem. It will trigger two hormonal glands. First hormonal gland is pituitary gland. Second hormonal gland is adrenal gland. So pituitary gland and adrenal gland, they will work side by side simultaneously. Pituitary gland is it's responsible for water. Okay, adrenal gland is responsible for sodium ion. So what pituitary gland will do, the moment it realizes the water level is low and the osmotic pressure is high, it will increase the level of ADH, antidiuretic hormone. If the level of antidiuretic hormone increases, kidney tubules will become more permeable towards water. Okay, meaning the reabsorption of water back into your body will increase. Okay, this is what pituitary gland does. It will increase the level of ADH, causing the kidney tubules to become more permeable towards water. Therefore, reabsorption of water back into our body will be higher. However, adrenal over here, it will reduce the level of aldosterone. If the level of aldosterone reduces, kidney tubules will become less permeable towards sodium ion. Okay, therefore, sodium ion's reabsorption back into our body will be lower. Okay, so if reabsorption of sodium ion is lower into our body, meaning a lot is being excreted. Okay, if water is being highly absorbed back into our body, meaning less amount of water is being thrown away, because body already water kurang. If you guys throw away more water in your urine, it is going to be bad. Therefore, if this happens simultaneously, osmotic pressure will be back to normal. Another additional fact, your concentration of urine, will be very, very high. Okay, volume of urine will be very, very low. Why is this happening? Because number one, water that was excreted is low and sodium ion that was excreted is high.